Oh man, track sick. Great turnout. This is one of my favorite things about this race, the father and son race, man. It's incredible. Dragon rights for the rest of the year.
What's up, dude? Let's get it.
Thanks to everybody for coming out. Mini major, a unique event that's just for the kids. Get some beginner novice classes. And most fun of all for me of the weekend is this father-son race. This weekend I'm racing with my daughter, and I hope you guys are out there. You're gonna get some fun, get some laughs. That is the key word here, guys. It's fun. It's not about sending triples and for most of us,
it's fun.
Oh yeah, every jump. Pulsing.
It's broke, bro. Let's get the doctor on that.
was an awesome event. Really was. It was fun.
Yes, sir.
Be doing better for the next one.
That was fun. I thought my only ammo on the last one was to pull the triple and put a pass move on him, and he played a good solid dummy in the middle, and I was like, do I go left or right? Because he stalled out like way more than I expected, and like obviously I'm so big on the 85 inch, so you have to like, you literally commit from like way outside, and so I was already like pretty much just gear in, revved up, ready to go, and I just pulled to the right, which the jump's actually angled, so I cased the crap out of it, bounced and went off the track, and then in that minute, you just like, we're the same around the track, so.
It was pretty good. It was a little bit slick to start off with, but the day ended really nicely. It was amazing.
You had fun?
Yeah, I had a lot of fun.
Man, that was the most fun that I've had in probably a week. That was a blast, man. Great racing. Tate Reed rode his tail off that second lap. That was so cool to see him make it close, and then it was fun, man.
Everybody, life's good on the mountain.
Life is awesome on the mountain. Can't beat it.
Always. All right, thanks again, everybody. Mini Major day one in the books. Woo! Rest of the week.